Hey guys, and this is SilentAngel. Welcome to another video of Wixotic Gaming Corner. As you can see, we're in Minecraft, and not just any Minecraft. We are in Crimson Torrent. I'm gonna go like this for a minute so I can read this to you. Crimson Torrent. It was created by RenderXR and Cold Fusion, and I will definitely be leaving a link in the description. It's the map info. I'm actually reading this right from where I downloaded the map. Your vacation trip to the Nether went horribly wrong, and now you are stranded in this nightmare. Retrieve 6 obsidian pieces to repair your Nether portal so you can go home and get an actual vacation, as you're gonna need it after this difficult challenge. So, this map was created over the course of 3 days, and from the 2 comments that I have read, they both say that it's extremely hard, but one of them goes into more detail and says that it may be extremely hard, but they actually enjoyed the map really well, you know, and they did have to turn on keep inventory because there were a ton of monsters. So we will see how this goes. Okay, we got turn around. Anyway, so you are in Area 1, Central Islands. Am I supposed to take these books out? Oh, would you look at that? It says it right there. Oh, by a group of nasty vampires. Well, and the rules. Survive in any way you could think of. Minecraft and place blocks. Play on at least easy difficulty. No typing commands. Have fun. Okay. What is the difficulty set at? Hang on, guys. Okay, right now it's set at normal, and that's what I'm gonna leave it as. Alright, I will take some bread. I will take that furnace and torches. That sounds great. Okay. Oh, okay, so we can get down. What do I want to do? Not get eaten by a spider. That's for sure. Alright. Let's beat up the spider. Ah! So, I'm actually gonna put the furnace and a lot of the torches in back in the chest. That way, if I do die, I will have stuff to come back to. Because I am going to try and do this without turning on keep inventory. So we will see. But first thing I want to do. Ouch. Oh my word. This was done in 3 days? Are you kidding me? Ooh. Mad props, man. Mad props. Okay. I heard an Enderman. I want to. Get some of this wood. Perfect. Thank you. So I can make a crafting table. Oh my gosh. Moment, there's no way I'm really getting back up there. So for now, I am just gonna worry about I'll build like a little hut thing right here or something. I don't know. But right now we need... I'm gonna go with a sword. We need a sword. There. Now I have something. No! Actually, it's a zombie. That's not that bad. Except for that this is kind of taking forever. Sweet! If I run out of food, I technically have the rotten flesh now. That I can eat. Perfect. Oh, I probably should have put the rule books in there as well. Oh well. I believe it said that you have 1 to 4 players, but I'm by myself, so this could probably take a while. Okay, so I would assume that most of the... Or that would be where the vampires are. It's over there. So, we should probably try and get back up there so I can get the rest of the stuff. The only problem, I totally forgot to grab the chest. Oh well, the only problem with the Nether is that it's pretty much never daytime. So, that would probably be why mobs are all over the place. This is insane. I need more wood. Of course, once I'm out of wood, I'm out of wood, so... I don't know. So, I suppose I am going to dig down a little bit, not like... Unless, of course, it's just... No, it's not just sand. Okay, good. But we're gonna see what's going on. Can't go that way. Well, I mean, I could, but would not be smart. Okay. Maybe we can try building over to another island now. Sure that my little home is very well lit. Okay. So I want to get to that island over there. But I think that the only way to really get over there is to go that way. Or at least that would be easiest. What is that over there? Oh, those look like little... That looks like a village of some sort. Huh. Okay. Maybe we'll try going... Yeah, we're gonna have to try going over there. All right. Maybe if we can... Is this gonna kill me? Okay. No, it's not. That's a plus. All right. There's an iron up there. What I need right now is this coal and stone. So just enough sticks to do this. And I want to do that. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna put you in there. I'm gonna put the axe in there if I don't think I need it at this moment. Hole in here. I'm gonna grab more torches. And then. Okay, I think I want to try and go for the iron. I did not see where that skeleton went. I don't even know if it's up here. See a spider and there's some lapis. So that's great. I don't know if lapis is gonna. Oh well, no, it works with enchanting. I don't know. We're gonna go for this iron. There's a skeleton. What's the only bit of iron I? Oh nah. Okay, well. Grab more stone. Oh, creeper. Creeper's my friend, creeper's my friend, creeper's my friend, creeper's my friend. I hear a zombie. I do not see a zombie. But I hear one. I really don't want to play with you, creeper. Oh, jeez, I can see what they mean by there's a bunch of. Oh, goodness. I really wish I knew what that zombie was. I mean, it's not my friend or anything, but like. Okay guys, I know we didn't really get a whole lot done, but that's unfortunately all the time that I have. If you liked it, don't forget to kick that like button in the teeth. Subscribe if you would like to see more of my videos, and hit the bell so you know exactly when I upload it. Like I said, I will leave a link in the description for the map creators, well, where the map is. And I'm really enjoying this map. It's a little hard at the moment, and it's slow going. That's probably mostly because I'm a chicken. Anyway, but I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.